Well, it's your boy, Daddy D24, already back again with another review slash reaction video, man. And this time, it was requested by a few of my subscribers that I do Duncan Lawrence, Arcade, the official music video. Hey, you already know, it's Dutch. The Dutch are winning. This was in Eurovision. You got to remember that. Like I said, man, everybody over there can sing, I believe. That's my opinion, because I haven't met one Dutch that doesn't have a beautiful voice or a sense of humor. So, let's go ahead and get into this video, man. It is.
A broken heart is all that's left. I'm still fixing all the cracks. Lost a couple of pieces when I carried it home. I'm afraid of all I am. My mind feels like a foreign land. Silence ringing inside my head. Please carry me home. I've spent all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game.
Whoa, that was an amazing video, man. I'm talking about Duncan actually put the love, failed love, into a song. So, I mean, we all know that Arcade is kind of like a metaphor for love. You get what I'm saying? So, and most people get addicted to playing a game. And they lose, they continue to play until they can win. Just like a failed love, you're losing, but you wish it to come back again, you know. Because when you lose someone, and it's like, it hurts, it take you into, push you in the fetal position, laying in the bed, which you saw him in that water, in the fetal position. That's what have you crying and off in the fetal position, and all in your feelings. But you still search for love but it's unattainable. Like, you're searching to win. I understand you are, Duncan Lawrence. Thanks for the song, beautiful song from the Netherlands, which if you haven't heard of Duncan, he qualified for 5 of the 6 Eurovision finals, which last year was the recent one he qualified for, but Waylon represented the Netherlands. And he finished 18th in the grand final. So, hey, the Netherlands are winning. Good luck, Duncan. So let's go ahead. Like this channel. Subscribe to this channel. Don't forget to hit that bell so you can get your notification of the videos. That's most of why you haven't been getting notified. You haven't hit that bell. It's your boy, Daddy D24, signing off. There it is.